how do I measure three-phase current with the CNX modular system? There are three different ways we can measure here. One would be to read directly off the screens. You see on each of the i3000 iFlex modules, we are reading the current reading on there, 6.4 amps, 6.6, and 6.6. These are on the respective phases, L1, L2, and L3. Alternately, what I can do is I can turn on the receive button of my CNX 3000 digital multimeter, and it will go out and detect my modules. And now we can display the readings from each of those respective modules on the screen of the multimeter. You see, there are my readings right there, 6.4, 6.5, and 6.6 amps. Alternately, I can break the connection to my digital multimeter, and we can search for these with my laptop. I have my wireless dongle installed, and this will receive the signals from my respective modules. It takes a few seconds for recognition to take place. Device discovery has started, and then we will display the modules on the screen. There are my three respective modules. I can go to live view, and now I can display the readings from my modules on my laptop screen. I can display up to 10 modules at one time, or with another wireless adapter, I can have 20 readings on my screen at the same time. Right now, it is practical to have three as we are measuring three-phase current. So this is very easily done. Many different ways you can measure three-phase current with the CNX wireless system.